our girl's pulled it off.
Of course she has. Now it's up to you.
Not that I'm complaining, boss, but what makes you so sure she's not gonna bring it back herself?
Lara would never part with the Scion. She's far too obsessed with it, just like her father. Ah, Monsieur Dupont, you have something to report?
Good news, madame. Your information was correct. I have located my piece of the Scion. Voila! It is buried under a place called...
St. Francis Folly.
That leads me to believe it is the Scion itself that is in some strange way a vast library of information to rival even Alexandria. I am now convinced that if I can obtain it, I will finally discover what happened to my beloved Amelia.
Oh, Pierre, you litterbug.
You're more of a dog person.
Natla doesn't honor her contracts, Pierre. I'd move on if I were you.
No, mademoiselle. Natla and I understand each other. I find things for her, and she rewards me handsomely. But you see the very thing she does. That is why you are not trusted.
I trust my instincts.
And that is why you are in second place. I am professional. I focus on the job, and I get paid.
There's more to life than money, Pierre.
This isn't life, mademoiselle. It's business. Your compulsion prevents you from seeing the difference.
It hasn't prevented me from getting a piece of the Scion. How's business for you?
Touché. So then, why don't we see whose compulsion gets them the next piece?
The Greeks had an affinity for heavenly bodies.